Morning prayer assemblies in school will now be held inside respective classes. Well, the Kamrup District Administration has issued a notice to all schools asking the management to hold prayer assemblies in classes and not in open grounds. Well, notably, this move has been taken keeping in view the staggering rise in temperature here in Guwahati and to prevent students from heat strokes.